What's going on, everybody? My name is Jay's Machine, and welcome back to a little 7 days to die. I hope you've all been well. I am recovering from an ear infection, basically, more or less, and it's lasted all week. It's been miserable. Haven't got the opportunity to do a whole lot of recording with the headphones on, so if you guys watch my StarMade stuff, that's why we've been having some speed builds this week. All right, so we're about to run here, okay? So let's turn this guy off. Boop. Get our wood. I'm gonna need to grab some more wood up on the way home. We got some better tools than we did when we went to bed. The reason is I hear something. All right, we're getting out of here. It's time to go. Jace! Not pick Jace, you guy. Always throwing your axe on the ground. Alright, so trying to avoid any unwanted action here. It's early in the morning though, it's not quite daytime yet. Hi, bunny rabbit. How you doing? Don't run. Good morning, sir. It's chilly. It's quite a brisk day. Oh, it's a damn lumberjack. Those old lumberjerks. Not a fan of the lumberjerks. All right, let's get out of here. We wasted time with the bunny rabbit. Pig! Old piggy. Piggy. Suey! Come here, Suey! Breakfast. I'm seeing ya. That's the pig, all right. Magic pig. How? It's the damn grass. It's the grass. Come here, pig. He's like, I hear arrows. Well, other than wasting arrows, that was non-successful. Lead fishing weights. Yeah, we'll take you. Scrap you down. All right, so what's down this road? This long, long road. We're going to jog down this road just a little bit here this morning. But we definitely have a storm brewing. I wonder how long it's going to last. Is this a dead end? It's the end of which that is dead. Okay. We can start heading home. I don't see any reason why we shouldn't just be able to head cross country. Let's see if they did any nerfing to the trees. Maybe they did. Maybe there's less cool loots to be had. Bullets. Tips of bullets, that is. I see a couple lumberjerks around. Let's go this way. Up on top, you can see a little flag. It's kind of near my base, and clearly see my base. Why does it look like a little car? It always looks like a little car to me. There's a chicken over there. Oh, hello! Black denim. Black denim! Can I wear my black denim pants? Do I need to wear my black denim pants? Well, what's more important? Medical crap or paper? Medical crap, I'm sorry. The can of peas, man, there's just not much more to do to please myself with a can of peas. What don't we need this? Good eye, guys. Thanks for telling me. I would have seen it. Would have seen it on my own if you didn't. So we can just wander. We can make a little zigzag on the way back home here. Because, good God, man. This is way better finds than in town. This honey, we're going to use this immediately. So let's put that there. Because we are sick. We're sick, guys. We are sick in the head. just eat that there. Ah, thanks. Okay, lumber jerk. Let us not forget to grab some wood on the way. Use the fire axe? Why? Well, because it does more per hit, I think, right? Let's try that. Well, I don't know. We'll use this to save the fire axe. But we're not going to worry about getting a whole lot. Now, I kind of want one of these animals, even though I got food on me. Technically, that should be bringing in the beasts. I'm not going to fight with that pig. Lumberjack, you can have him. You can has him. A lot of small stones on the ground. It's always great to be able to just pick them up and go. Grab them and go. Hello, abandoned rubbish pile. We'll take those bullet casings. Nope, we're not taking those bullet casings. One, I don't have room for them in my pockets. My pockets are a bulging so big that they look like I've stuffed them full of dominoes. What? I don't know, guys. It's early in the morning for me. I'm just waking up. Sort of, kinda. Having my second cup of coffee's in front of me. Is this my house? Yeah, dude, that's totes your house. Look at my spike farm, guys. Man, they look really, really painful. Look at you, you need a little lovin'. There you go, honey. We'll put you up to snuff here. Yeah. Alrighty. Home's where the heart is, they say, and right now my heart smells of boiled meat. And, oh, Jace! Look what you got! Oh, look who's having... Alright, well, our mission today is to find some freaking clay hidden underneath the dirt. That's what's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. It's gonna have to happen. Ooh, it's getting cold in here, guys. Whew, I'm catching a breeze. Actually, I'm fine, but we're gonna throw some wood on the fire. Yeah, we're gonna put that there. We're gonna put that there. Let's see what we got here. Tallow. We've made some tallow. We can cook it. Can we do anything with rotten flesh? Other than eat it and be nasty? Nope. I'm gonna dump it today. I don't want that. We are gonna make these bellows. Bellows! As soon as I grab my wood off the fire. Jeez, Jace. I'm sorry, Daddy. Please don't hit me with the broom no more. So we can grill stuff, we can boil stuff. And what is this needed here? This is the beaker. Never had one of those, I don't think. I ain't never had one of them before. Can I wear, and would it be worth it? No, they would not be worth it. Cooking pot. Why are you keeping a cooking pot on you? I don't know. Because I feel cool. Alright, let's get into the fire. Let's make the stuff I said I was gonna do. Turn our song. Make the tallow here. Biofuel. Cook them up, yeah. Okay. And then as promised, we're gonna make them bellows. We already made them bellows. No. We're doing it now. Alright, so while them bellows is cooking here, roasting up, whatever, I don't know. Let's go outside, make sure we don't have any problems with any neighbors, because they're awful. Let's make sure, shut the door, keep the heat from getting out. Keep the cold out. We're gonna need some wood today, definitely going to require this. Oh, don't fall on me, tree! A little bit of jerky frames, but it's not unplayable by any means. It's way better than what my old videos used to look like. That's for sure. Whoa. What happened to the tree, mama? I don't know, baby. Cover your eyes, baby. Getting scrap iron. That's one of the things I like about this version of the game. That guy's cold. Look how cold that zombie is, just twitching over there. He's like, I got the shivers. Ah, shit. Who haunts me? Oh, it's just mama. Old soccer mom. Hey, soccer mom. I called her. I called mom, and she came. Oh, crap. This is a wandering day horde, isn't it? It is. Let's go this way. I don't want these guys going near my house. That's for sure. I'm undetected. Well, guys, it looks like we're gonna have an adventure today. Somewhere in that direction, we're gonna find ourselves a box of survival equipment. So let's just start chugging away. If the zombies aren't here for the house, they're just walking this way too. They're going down to the water's edge. So, that's cool. Are we gonna have to swim again? Or will we take this time to explore? Crap, this is pretty far. Alright, we're going to assume it's across the way here. Dude, you can see that. Just swim. Okay. You said it's a good idea, right? Crap. So, do you guys think that the chest is in the water somewhere? Or do you think it's over on this side? Look at how freaking stupid hot my character is. Look, man. What is happening here? Character, tell me. Yes, you're overheated. You're a fool. You're a fool. A damned fool. Drink. While we're here, let's fill up. Okay. Until we cool down, let's take our wonderfully working hat off, and we're gonna check this area. I have a bad feeling, though. I want to be a negative Nancy and suggest that it is actually in the water. Oh, we got some eggs. That's nice. And I still have a good amount of food, so I really didn't need to kill those animals. Man, it certainly felt awful to miss them. A splint! Is this... what is this? We need clay, don't we? This is sand. Or is that snow? You can melt snow, I am told, which is very nice. Will I be melting any snow? We'll see. I seem to be grabbing some here. Scintillating game footage. Digging a hole. And I don't even sing a little jaunty tune about it either. Grab up some rocks from this nice old boulder that they just left here. And I guess we'll head back home. Maybe we'll see the thing. Maybe we won't. The thing. Have you guys seen The Thing? The Thing is like one of my favorite all-time horror movies, directed by John Carpenter, starring Kurt Russell and Keith David, I think is his name. People with two first names. I'm not sure. He was the father in There Is Something About Mary. He plays Childs. He's awesome. It's got Wilford Brimley in a non-diabetes commercial playing a great role of Dr. Blair. And I'm pretty sure it's he's playing Blair. Anyway, guys, if you have not seen The Thing, watch it. The original one still is amazing to this day. And if I didn't see it as many times as I have now, I would still be very... like, what happened is when I first started watching the movie years ago, I'd only see it every couple of years. And as a result, we need a... sorry. As a result, I would forget a lot about the events of the movie and the order in which certain things take place. And so it would be really... It was so fun. Look at that axe. I'm making orange stuff now, guys. I'm making orange stuff. Mom would be so proud. Oh, you silly bastard. Wear your hat. We managed to cure ourselves from the plague. That's good. Lumberjack. Let's start a fight with this lumberjack. Shall we? Yes. Let's shall. In the nets! He's like, that was really rude. I think I missed him. Who said that? Oh, you son of a gun! Yeah! Let's touch your body. Let's touch that lumberjack. Going through his pockets. Oh! Oh! I'm gonna wear his pants. How do we look? Oh, I wanna see this. Oh, I like it. BDUs, battle dress uniform, army pants. I like them. I like them. They got pockets, you see. They got pockets. As far as hunting down this drop crate, I ain't giving up. We ain't giving up yet, boys. So let's head on out here. Jump in the water. We're gonna start immediately heating up, so we're gonna take off this hat again. I don't know why I'm talking like this. It's been a few days, guys. You're gonna have to permit me my eccentricities. I have not been able to record for a few days because of this whole stupid ear thing, right? And so I am just really, really uber pleased. Well, we're here. All right, well, what about this way? We've got a couple of... Oh, crap. Damn it. I lost track of time. Lost track of the time. We gotta make this quick. Why? Because we only got 4 hours left, right? 19, 20, 20. We got 3 hours of daylight left. So if we want to have any chance of getting this crate and getting back home before the night falls, then we better get to it. And the other thing... Is that tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen? Tomorrow is the dog horde. And they might come at any time of the day. So we're going to probably fortify our base just a little bit more. And see about this guy. This guy over there. We're just going to ignore him. Fortify our base a little bit more with some spikes. And that should be their downfall. They're undoing, in fact. Chopping down a tree. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna drink a little coffee while this. No! This is the sound of an empty coffee cup. Well, we're gonna have to do something about that here in a minute, but I don't think I have time. I do not have time. It's not a matter of thinking. I could always pause. Maybe I will pause. Pause for the coffee cause. Any lumberjerks coming around here? Any feral, awful things? Nay. Negative. Nine. Nyet. No. There we go. Alright. Lumberjack's coming to investigate. There it is! Is that not it? Is that not it? I think it's it. We found it. We gotta get to it though, man. Come on, come on. We found it undetected. I think that lumberjack is the one that was, that rode in on it. Oh, shut up, man. Shut up, Mang! Oh, goodness. Read. Read. Oh, we got a beaker. That's exactly what we were talking about. Sniper barrel. Sniper parts. Antibiotics. Egg. Painkillers. Well, we left the painkillers on the ground. Shut up, dude! Seriously! I don't like you. Okay. Thank you, sir. I appreciate that. Now I have a bigger problem. What to do with... I'll put it in your pocket, sir. Thank you. That was a fair trade, guys. A more than fair trade. Okay, what was this? My wood frames and my painkillers. We collect them painkillers. What else we got to collect? We're gonna wear this stupid hat. Come on, stupid hat. Pick up my crates. My wooden... What happened? Mama, what happened? Alright, 2 hours. Let's do it. Alright, guys. We've been swimming a lot here. So, but we made it. It took us nearly an hour to swim across this lake. Maybe it will take us a full hour to get across this lake, but... So here's a sad lake story from my family's past. My grandmother, right, she was born and raised in Japan. And her mother was full Russian, and her father was a German-Japanese guy named Carl. And they lived in Yokohama. And what happened is there was a lake there, and she had two brothers. She actually had a bunch of brothers. Big family, you know, the old days with the big families. Well, they... two of the brothers, Rudy and another brother, Richard, I think the two of them were swimming across a lake. And what had happened was they had put their belongings inside large mason jars or something like that. And they had tied the jar to a rope and then the rope to their leg to go swimming. What happened to Rudy's, unfortunately, is that it filled with water and it acted as an anchor and then dragged him to the bottom of the lake. And yeah, so that basically, ladies and gentlemen, ties into real life lessons. I want you all to think about stuff in a safe manner, you know? Always weigh the consequences of potential problems and try to think where problems may crop up before they happen. That way you are prepared for them in case of emergency. So there. Don't be too sad about it, guys. I hope that story didn't bring you down. It happened forever and a day ago. It's really gross. Happened back, what, in the 1930s? 1920s, even? Holy crap! Ladies and gentlemen, we are getting a storm. A storm of large proportions. is that right here? This is that possibly clay under the snow. I don't know. What are our options? Well, we have a road that we can check out. It may continue on, or it may dead end. This road probably dead ends, I'm gonna guess, unless it goes into this unexplored terrain, which is really unusual. Alright, old Jace machine, old pal. Let's use this time to fortify our base up a little bit. I've never touched my fridge. I ain't anything in there. Who cares? Oh, I earned a skill. Thank you. Take a bow, everybody. We did good. My scavenging skill is better. Well, that's good. All right. That's the right box. Here we go. A pile of sand. My little hat. We got all sorts of stuff that needs to be organized better. We're going to go put this into our food. The beer goes over with food. We got not a bad little war chest here. Not a bad little war chest at all. We're going to stick kind of weird stuff in here, I think, like these seeds. So we're going to want to set up like a ladder, access to the roof, and all that by day 7. We're going to also want to beef up the outside defenses just a little bit by increasing the level of spikes that are out there. Just make that a much deeper field. All right, Beaker. Yes! Fantastic! We'll be able to make some antibiotics in here. Antibodies. We'll make the antibodies after we take the antibiotics. Go get yourself cooked up. Make you some nice bottled water. And last few feathers. Make some arrows. Alright, we're good. We got a lot of wood on hand here. Can make some spikes for the morning. We'll actually burn through a stack of 400. 400 equals 100. Good to know. Are we ready to educate ourselves, guys? We have 5 points available. What we do want very much is the survivor, run, forest, run, and the camel. All of these. Check these perks out, by the way. This slows your metabolism. I can't talk today. Yeah, it slows your metabolism, so it's low eaten. This gives you less stamina per rank. So yeah, camel, water, quicker crafting, the fixer, boom stick. Oh, that's awesome. Better lead than dead. Sexual Tyrannosaurus, you have the stamina of this ancient beast. Regain the stamina faster with every rank. So yeah, we got some really good stuff to choose from. A lot of good stuff. Let's take a look at the land. Let's pull out what is our range of movement. Not that far, honestly. Not that far. I think what we will do tomorrow is check out this neck of the woods and see where the road goes that way. I think that's a worthy endeavor. In fact, we'll just set the quick waypoint there to remind us. And I think that's going to wrap it up for today's episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I had a lot of fun playing it today. I hope you guys had a lot of fun watching it. We didn't die. Huh? We didn't die. Good job, Jace Machine. Little golf clap there. So be sure to give this episode a like. If you enjoyed it, I would greatly appreciate it. If you're new around here, be sure to subscribe for the next episode of 7 Days to Die. Will Jace Machine make a small fortress in here, out in the wintry woods, by the 7th day? Will he survive the dog horde? Tune in and find out.